cops have their breakfast. Huh?
Hello.
Again?
What's happening up there? Are there more of them up there?
No.
Oh, okay.
Why don't they go for the front? I think there'll be more on that front leg.
They start at the back and work their way forward.
When the skin of a zebra is very tough, isn't
it? Yeah. You'll see that then. Yeah.
We'll get the spare ribs now.
Combination of being full and the sun being out, being warm,
right,
will cause them to pant quite a bit. They lose heat through the tongue, also around the face at the moment. Bristles stuck on his teeth. If the males were here, they would eat first, yes, they would keep the females off, but they usually tolerate the little ones eating with them, as long as they don't get too much in their way. First time I saw these cubs eating, it was the zebra kill. It's hard to tell, all the cubs have been more or less the same size. When they were young, they would have suckled from whichever female was closest.
Thank you.
take it into the shade somewhere, maybe.
A sheep?
Looks like it.
Yeah, the ones are hanging on. She wants to put it in the shade.
Looks like she's trying to.
Difficult when you've got your children hanging on the edge.
Was. Well, the hyenas aren't active this time of the day, so
they're
fine in that respect for now. Angle. You get it running down the hill there, huh? Yeah. Good stuff.